project organized by Boğaziçi University Enrich Project team. We are extremely grateful to all the participants of this event for accepting our call and being with us this Saturday here. So thank you again for being here. Before moving to today's program, I would like to make some important announcements. Inside your folders, you will find a very brief evaluation questionnaire of this event, which we ask you to fill in at the end of the day. Your responses will help us to improve the quality of the future Enrich events, and also it will improve the impact of our ongoing work. So please take some time to fill in, to complete it, and submit it back to us. In case you need any help, our student assistants will be around to help you. You can recognize them from their white shirts and smiling and young faces. So, to start our program today, I would like to invite Professor Yasemin Bayurt, the coordinator of the Turkish Enrich team, to deliver her welcoming remarks and to talk about the Enrich project.
Prepared a similar welcome speech. First of all, I'm so happy to see you all here, and I also want to thank you for accepting our call and waking up early in the morning. There has been some people in this room, they've been waiting for this event to start since 8:30 in the morning. So I want to thank you all for all this sacrifice of Saturday and being here. So I would like to also start with welcoming you all. We were supposed to have deans, but we don't, but I'll do that. Honorable deans, administrators, colleagues, guests, teachers, and students. It gives me a great pleasure and honor to open and welcome you all to the Elf Day 4, which is the fourth of a series of workshops that we have started about 2 years ago, and we called them Elf Day series. And English as a lingua franca in the Turkish context has started some years ago with my late professor, Cem Aktekin, and when he first told me to go and see what's happening in Helsinki conference, the first Elf Day, it was called, I think, Elf Day or something like that, I don't remember. And he said, well, you're interested in world Englishes, he said, well, there's some European scholars who have started this Elf movement and there'll be a conference. It was in 2007. So that my journey with Elf has started with that. Until then, I didn't know how to address it. We used to say ELF and so on. But then it has emerged as a paradigm, and now we call it ELF. And I thought in Turkey we can also start a series of events in order to attract attention of teachers, scholars from all over Turkey, starting from Istanbul, of course, to grow interest and maybe do further research in this area and contribute to the world English's paradigm and ELF paradigm in some way by bringing the Turkish context into their attention. And there are many ways of doing research in the English as a lingua franca paradigm. So you can start with teachers, which is in fact Enrich Project's focus. So this again, as I said, ELF is devoted to the multiplier event of project called Enrich is the acronym, and the long name of the project is English as a Lingua Franca Practices for Inclusive Multilingual Classrooms, meaning that we are in fact sensitive towards changing linguistic ecologies of different contexts in which we will be facing with different students with different linguistic backgrounds and cultural backgrounds, and we'll be catering to their needs. So we will find ways of obviously integrating all these different perspectives. As I said, this is the fourth one, and I hope it will continue, and maybe we'll start our own association of global Englishes or world Englishes or English as an international language, Turkish interest group. From now on, in our next meeting, we are going to establish this association as well. But this actually is, since it is devoted to this Erasmus Plus project, I just don't want to announce it, but just give you a tip that this will continue. And obviously, this event cannot be an event without some special guests and special people contributing to it. First of all, I would like to thank you all for being here and making this event a special one. And then I would like to thank our distinguished speakers, Professor Dewey, Professor Lucila Lopriore, and Dr. Natasha Santila, for being here, for accepting to take part in this event as speakers, as plenary speakers, and also workshop leaders. So it will be an interesting experience for you if you stayed on till the end and participated in the workshop in the afternoon. And then I would like to thank both the Boğaziçi and the Enrich Project groups, Professor Sifakis, who's going to be with us in a minute, for in fact bringing all of us together to enable this project. And obviously, we also thank the Boğaziçi University Housing Office, New Hall Administration, and Aydın Bey in particular, and all the other people who helped us. And my special thanks goes to Sezen Bektaş Yüksel. Without her, this event couldn't have become a reality. Obviously, I want to also thank Hüseyin Yüksel, Fezakir İsticioğlu, Ömer Altan, Hakan Şentürk, and Yozkurt for giving a hand at various stages of the conference. And I also would like to thank all my research assistants from Language Education Department who helped us throughout different stages of this F days, and also at various stages they gave a hand to Sezen. And without them, this wouldn't be possible. And I would also like to thank my student assistants, which I will say at the end as well. Rabia, Cemile, Efe, Burak, Merve, and Buse, who will become teachers in 3 months. Okay, they'll graduate and they'll be like teachers like yourselves very soon. And obviously our catering staff, Mustafa Bey, and North Campus catering staff, which you will have lunch is upstairs. We'll announce it later on. And Boğaziçi Pastanesi for providing us fresh cookies. Hope you will have during the break. And I would also like to thank my colleagues, Şebnem Yalçın and Işıl Erdoğan, who is part of the Enrich Project, for giving us their support throughout all the processes and the things. And I'm proud to say that this collaborative work would not be possible without any of these components missing. And I hope you will have a great time today, and this will be an unforgettable experience for you, and hope to continue working with you all in the future. Thank you very much for being here.